Hi friends, welcome. Today's BC, The Greatness Guide, written by Robin Sharma. Chapter number 5. Your days define your life. Big idea. Your days are your life in miniature. As you live your hours, so you create your years. As you live your days, so you craft your life. What you do today is actually creating your future. The words you speak, the thoughts you think, the food you eat, and the actions you take are defining your destiny, shaping who are you becoming and what your life will stand for. Small choices lead to gain consequences over time. There is no such thing as an unimportant day. Each one of us is called to greatness. Each one of us has an exquisite power within us. Each one of us can have a significant impact on the world around us if we so choose. But for this power that resides internally to grow, we need to use it. And the more you exercise it, the stronger it gets. The more this power gets tapped, the more confident you become. Henry David Thoreau related to this point well when he wrote, "I know of no more encouraging fact than the unquestionable ability of a human being to elevate their life by conscious endeavor." An advertising guru, Donnie Dietz, added a more current spin on the idea when he wrote in his book, "Often Wrong, Never in Debt." For every person with the stuff, the one who out of 100 who goes to a rare field places is the one who says, "Why not me?" and goes for it. The best among us are not more gifted than the rest. They just like little steps each day, they reach march toward their biggest life. And the days slip into weeks, the weeks into months, and that before they know it, they arrive at a place called extraordinary. Thanks for watching.